My journey with Randstad all began actually at my university. There was a couple booths set up throughout the halls one day. And it was just by chance that Randstad was very outgoing throughout there. So they called me over. The next day I got an email Randstad introducing themselves. We had a good discussion, and from there it just carried on.
From the first day of Randstad emailing me to the process to where I am now, constantly helping me out. I'm constantly in communication with the Randstad employees. So it's been a very easygoing journey for myself. The Randstad consultants are probably the most helpful on the Randstad team. They end up becoming your friends. They're your first friends when you move to London. And they give you lots of local suggestions, which I really needed and I really did appreciate from the very start.
What I enjoy most about living in London is probably the ability to be able to just travel wherever. Generally, I'll catch myself doing hop-on, hop-off tours throughout London. So I'll kind of just get on the tube, I'll get off at the next stop, and I'll walk around. That's the beauty of London is, again, every other stop is a new subdivision. So you're constantly seeing new things.
So my time in London schools has actually been very eye-opening for me. It's taught me a lot about who I am as a teacher, and it's also been an amazing opportunity because I am just coming out of university. So being able to do all this in this quick of a period is just amazing, and it's only made me a better teacher.
What I've come to enjoy the most about the UK curriculum is the opportunity to just advance in your own teachings, as well as the opportunity for students' abilities. The UK curriculum really ranges with its lower ability students to its higher ability students. So, you know, it really hones in on helping and advancing those students' knowledge and giving them success. And I love that about the UK curriculum. Since accepting my position with Randstad, using an app called Serenum has been very beneficial. It's allowed me to accept positions on the go. It's allowed me to easily navigate my way through the day and know my positions for the week. So it's been really helpful for my career so far. The advice I would give a new teacher coming overseas to London would definitely be to constantly ask questions. Get in contact with an organization right away, specifically Randstad. And don't stop asking those questions because they're only there to help. And the more you ask, the more it clarifies for you as to what you want to do in your teaching and what grades you want to teach, where you want to teach in London. It really just opens up doors and opportunities.